व्हाट इज सक्सेस फॉर यू? हाँ, यला इंग्लिश ओके ना? ओके, हाउ टू बिकम सक्सेसफुल इन लाइफ? यस, हाउ डू यू बिकम सक्सेसफुल इन लाइफ? टेक्स द स्मॉल स्टेप्स. व्हाट इज सक्सेस फर्स्ट? लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड. सो व्हाट इज सक्सेस फॉर यू? हाँ, सो व्हाट व्हाट विल हैपन इफ यू बिकम सक्सेसफुल? यू कैन बी हैप्पी. व्हाट अबाउट यू? सक्सेस, व्हाट इज सक्सेस फॉर यू? अचीविंग द गोल्स. ओके, सो व्हाट डू यू, व्हाट गोल्स डू यू हैव इन लाइफ? डू यू हैव गोल्स? You have to look, take care of your mom and brother. Okay. So then after that, what about you? Taking care of yourself? Okay. Very good. So what about your success for you means? Like what? What is your goal? No goal, then how will you be successful? Yes, short-term goal and long-term goal. There are two things, right? Both are required. Otherwise, say you want to go to some bus stand. No, I'll only think of two steps. You can't go to the bus stand. You have to think of the bus stand and take two steps, right? So what is your long-term goal? That's also short-term, no? Engineering is only 4 years, no? So long-term goal means until you die. Right? You have to think, what will you do till what is that you want to do in life till you die? Right? Otherwise, what will you think only? See, we will not think everything, but at least you should know general direction. Right? So, what is success means to you? For you? What's your name? Abhilash. What success means to you? Okay, you tell. What's your name? Gangotri. What does success means to you? You want to be successful in school? Huh? So how we want, what is success means to you? Successful means what? Achievement. What achievement you want? For yourself, what you want to do first? Before you take care of somebody else, you have to do for something for you, no? Right? What will you do for yourself? Huh? Become a topper. Okay, now where are you? You are the topper. Now become topper is okay. But topper, more than topper is there? Then what else you want to do? Think. You want to become a scientist or artist or a doctor or engineer? What do you want to become? Huh? Engineer. Oh my God, lot of engineering. Why do you want to become engineer? Because your father is engineer? You know engineers? Okay. So what about you? What is success means to you? What's your name? Amrita, what is your success means to you, Amrita? You understand success, right? You don't know. Okay. What is your name? Aditya. What is success means to you? What is your goal? To become a football player. Very good. Okay. So, Karthik, you have a goal? Karthik, you have a goal? No. Very good. Vinit? Wow, to be richest man in the world. Very good. So we have to have a goal in life. Okay. So I will call it as AIMS, AIMS, AIMS in life. What is the aim? AIMS, right? AIMS, AIMS. Okay. You have to have aims in life. First is aim. A for aim, I for imagination, M for memory, M for meditation. Okay. S for success. For success, you need aim. Now repeat what I said. A. What is A?
A.
I for?
Imagination.
M for?
Meditation.
Meditation and memory. And this leads to success. Okay. Hello. Oh, okay. Yes. Oh, okay. So you need aim in life for become successful, right? Now, what is aim? Show me. Tell me what is aim. Huh? You know what you want to achieve, right? You know what you want to achieve. It's called aim. First, let us understand aim, right? So, aim has long term, short term, right? So, suppose I want to go to Himalayas. I cannot go to Himalayas today, right? It will take how many days? 3 months, let's say. But to go to Himalayas, I have to pack my bag. I have to buy a ticket, right? I have to have enough money. I have to train yourself. That's all called short term. And long term is to go to Himalayas. Correct? So long term and short term aims you have to have clearly. Are you clear? If you don't have aims clearly, then what will do? You'll keep going here, there, nowhere. Right? You should know where to go. Right? That's called aims. Understand? So, how do you have the aims? Why do you have the aims? First of all, to go somewhere, I have to have aims. But why I should have aims? Huh? Why you want to go somewhere? You don't go, be sit somewhere, no? Why you want to go somewhere? be here only, no?
To survive.
To survive. Very good. Right? If you don't have aim, your mummy will feed you all the day. Huh? Beta, khana khilata ho, huh? How many days she will feed you? Huh? Wow, then you will become old.
If you not do anything, your mom has to feed you.
Wow, that's a guarantee. Yeah?
So, if you don't want that,
Shekhar, do you agree? Do you agree? If you don't do anything, mom has to feed you. Till she becomes so she becomes 60, you want to feed her?
No.
You
I don't know how many years I am feeding.
No, as long as you leave, you have to feed her. That's what she is saying.
I didn't tell that.
Then what did you tell? Give it. Okay, so if you don't want your mummy and daddy to keep on feeding you, you should have aim.
Yeah.
Survival. Correct?
Yeah.
Okay. How many people agree with this? Are we clear? So you only told, no? Who is that? Aditya. Do you agree or don't agree? You agree. Okay, so you want to live independently. Right? That's why you have to have aim. After you live independently, what you do? first goal is to become independent, right? Agreed? I have to survive, I have to do something. First goal is what? I have to survive, right? So mummy daddy will not come and feed you all the time. You're not a baby, right? Have you seen birds how they feed, right? The baby bird will be there. So baby bird, mummy will come and put something in the mouth. Okay, baby bird becomes big. Still it wants, it'll keep on keeping mouth like this. The mummy will come and say, it'll give you a push, jump now, fly. Okay, your days of feeding is over. Now you go and jump, fly. So is the baby bird afraid of flying? It's not easy, no? It's scared how to fly, right? But then you have to start flying, right? So that's why first goal in life is to become independent and fly. Are we clear? So next goal is, after becoming independent, what will you do? Are we clear? After becoming independent, what will you do? First goal is clear. Next goal, after becoming independent, what will you do, Aditya? Wait. I'll ask you. After becoming independent, what will you do? Don't know. You will not do anything. You have to do something, no? So what do you do after becoming independent? Improve. Okay, so you have to become better, correct? So what you'll do after becoming independent? You don't know. Then what you'll do if you don't know, what you'll do? Kartik, work more and be better. Wow. This kid is what will you become after becoming independent?
That is the goal, right? Being
independent. No. You become independent. Then after that, what will you become? What will you do? First, independent means you will become independent of who? Whom? Mummy, daddy. You can become independent of school. What will you become independent from?
I can get your question.
What is the meaning of independence?
Take upon your responsibility.
Take upon your responsibility. You don't depend on somebody to take care of you.
Yeah.
Right? So after that, what you do? So is that a first step or is that last step?
First one.
Then next, what is next step? To become independent, you have to earn, no? Earn more. After the next step?
To have capacity to take others.
Okay, you'll take care of responsibility of others. So that means you will be able to help others. After that? That's all. Okay, so we need to. Yeah, what is your goal?
Being the richest
member. Okay, after that, what?
Yeah, so after me, then society. So like there's some story, you have $1 million, it's yours. You have $20 million, it's your family's. You have $200 million,
it's not yours. Wow. So you'll give to society. Okay, so he'll take care of responsibility for others. Right, what about you? First is to become independent, right? Then what next?
Becoming better.
Improve. So aims, first is aim. Then I is improvement and imagination. Okay. I is improvement. Improve, 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 improve. Correct? Are you clear? You have to constantly improve yourself. You understand? Then what? After improving? Okay. So, aim, improvement is there. So, you become independent, then you improve, 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 and you take care of others also. That takes whole life. Apparently,
that will only happen.
You don't have any other choice.
Run away
somewhere. Run away. Travel. Okay. Okay. So, first is A for aim. How many aims are there? Short term, medium term, and long term. Long term is till you die. Correct? So, in the short term, aim you discuss. First is become independent. Okay? Then what happens next? Improve. A-I-M. Right? Aim for A for aim. In that, I for improvement. I has many things. Improvement. Correct? Then help others. Right? So then you have something else. What is that? Another aim? I want to do what I want. Travel. Correct? So by the time you become so old now, then you can't travel. You'll need a wheelchair. Then how will you travel? So,
stay fit till the end.
That's another this thing, right? You have to have aim to stay fit till the end. Correct? So, what about you? What's your this thing? First is independent, then what? Improve, right? Then what? Help others. That's all same for everybody. Then what? Meditation is anyway there. Meditation is always there, right? Then what else? What do you want to do in really in life? See, you don't have any, let's say, nobody says do anything. Then what do you want to do? You want to just eat and drink and sleep? Huh? No? Do you want to do something in life? Huh? No, no. What is that you like to do in life? Forget about everything. Given a free choice, then what you'll do? Do nothing? What do you do if you are given free choice? Just you are given freedom to do whatever you want. Then what do you do? Huh? Travel. So you want to keep traveling. You have enough money, then you will keep on traveling. Right? What about you? Huh? Bikes. Then what do you do? Travel. So you want to travel. That's what you want to do. If you have everything freedom. Otherwise, you have to first get independent, improve, help others, save enough money, then travel. Is that what you're saying? Yes?
The order is
different. What is it different?
Get independent, travel, then help others.
Oh, first travel. Otherwise, you will not be fit, no?
Yeah.
Okay.
First myself, huh. then others.
Okay. He's very clear. First yourself. Yourself is independent. Then travel, then family, then help others. Is it clear to all? So what will you do? What will you do? She says travel. What do you want to do? What do you want to do? Help. After that, you want to do, you are given freedom. Then what will you do? Total freedom. You are given full freedom. Whatever you want to do, you will do. What you want to do? dance, sing, travel. Dance. So you know dancing? What dancing you do? Either movie dance or Bharatanatyam, like that, what?
Classical.
Classical. Oh, very good, very nice. So you want to dance. That's what you like. Very good. What about you? What about Kathik? Wow.
Then what I find over there, I learn more about this.
Wow. Traveling is for learning more about that. What about you, Aditya?
I'll spread my knowledge.
You'll spread knowledge. How?
I'll teach others to play.
You'll teach others to play. You want to become a football player. That's what you're saying. Right? Are you playing football nowadays? Okay. Fine. So, very good. So, you teaching you want to take up. Correct? You'll teach what? Don't teach it. Now, you can teach kids. After that, your aunties will come. When you become auntie, aunties will come and dance also. You will also become auntie, no? Okay. So, you want to teach dancing. Very good. Fine. So now we are clear, steps are clear, right? We are taking aims, A-I-M-S. Out of the first is A we have taken, which is aim. How many types of aims? Short term, medium term, and long term. Short term, everybody says, I have to become independent, right? Then, next term, medium term, what do you do? Travel, help others, right? These are the three, long term, medium term, short term, medium term, and long term. Are you clear? Okay. How help others is different. So, what I want for medium term for you is I want to travel. Then I want to take care of family. Then I want to. Next is what? Help others. That's all. Right? Are you clear now? Now tell me 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 1 is what?
Independent.
Number 2? Travel. So travel for her. What about you? Everybody travel. You also want to travel, huh? Okay. So what's your number 2?
Earn more.
Number 3?
Travel.
Then? Okay. Family and society. That's how it is. Okay. So what about Aditya? Very good. So what about you? No travel for you? You don't want travel? Okay. Then dance. Okay. So teach dance. Very good. Everybody is clear now? What about you? You didn't tell anything? You want to tell or you don't want to tell? Whatever we have discussed now, you have to write down on paper, okay? Right? What you are discussing now? Aims. A-I-M-S. A has aim. Aim has short term, medium term, long term. Correct? What about you? You are telling something or not? Are you going to tell me something or not? Hello. You don't want to tell? Okay. So, aims is first is A we have discussed, right? First is to become independent. Okay, now understand, let's understand what is becoming independent means.